Police want help identifying this man accused of putting an Uber driver in a chokehold and then running off with his car keys. The victim's a 54-year-old who says he was driving the man to Brownsville when he noticed the guy touching himself. The driver says he asked the man to get out, at which point he was attacked. The incident happened about 3 weeks ago. President Biden is on the last leg of his trip overseas.